Ladies and gentlemen, this is the big moment we've all been waiting for. Who is the big map of the year? Here they are. Third runner-up, Ted Ward. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, if you please.